on my elbow. George Campbell, he was a cruel and ruthless man. He was hated, he was feared by no senior. Dark as the Highland rovers from which he sprang, a cruel wild streak ran through him. But still he was a man, no wealth and property, for I was a landless cottage. For I was in love with Campbell's daughter. And the Campbell was as fair as a feather was dark, and as different as the night it's by the morning. Not before or since have I met a true or heard, or one that was safe through a yearning. She hungered after love, and she hungered after life, and when I knew if I gladly taught her. But soon I was resolved to make her my wife, for I was in love with Campbell's daughter. So I paid all my best clothes, and to Campbell's house I went, lying in his own den to beard him. For Isla wouldn't marry me without his consent. She knew too well why she feared him. When I asked for his consent, he damned me all to hell as a shiftless and landless pauper. Before I let her marry, I'd kill her myself. Shall never have my daughter. He punched me in the face, he knocked me to the ground, he cursed me as I lay there bleeding. Darkness filled my eyes as more blows came raining down. I could feel my consciousness receding. Behind him stood Isla, his daughter. She swore, she struck to stop her father's killing anger. But the prosecution painted her as a wanton and a whore. The jury all agreed, they hanged her. Oh, a stolen kiss or two, an unjust Ellie Gray, was a little that my hopeless love had brought her. So until my dying breath, I'll curse the very day I fell in love with Campbell's daughter.